welcome to Nailed It London.
How are you doing?
Good. Are you okay?
I'm good, baby.
What can I help you with?
I'm good. I have an appointment with your mom. Sorry, I'm a little late.
It's okay. What's your appointment for?
Some lashes. I really don't need any, but my girlfriends keep saying, why don't you get some lashes? He's supposed to be like this lash guru, so we're going to see what the hype's about.
Of course, no problem. Right this way.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, Jamal.
Hi.
Oh, hello.
Hi. How are you?
Sorry, I'm a little late. I'm good.
Thank you. Come on back.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. Have a seat.
Oh, it's so beautiful in here.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
Can't wait for you to do my lashes. I really don't need any, but
I know when they told me you had an appointment, I was like, oh my god, I was excited.
Oh, yay!
I was excited. Okay, lay them back for me. Cover. You gotta cover that up. You got clients in here.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I do have a camel toe.
Prestige salon, sweetheart. Scoot on back for me now. Take a look. Okay, so you have an appointment for eyelash extension. So.
Mm-hmm.
Tell me what you're looking for, and let's see how we can achieve this.
Well, I really don't need any lashes because okay. I actually have my own. They're really, you know, wispy.
Okay.
Just, you know, flare me out. Hook my shit up. Just flare me out. You know, do it like short and then make them long. Wisp okay. at the end.
Whose
like when I blink.
Whose lashes have you saw that I've done that you really like? Make sure that.
Oh, I love the way you do Riri's.
Oh,
I love
really?
Beyonce's too. Hook me up like how when I seen that
so you're
you did
a glamour
them.
Girl. Okay.
Yes, when I seen that you did them, I said I have to go to Jamal.
You do okay. So
but see, they need lashes. A bitch like me don't need lashes.
Right, exactly. Let me see what. Hold on. Now, let me get another light. Let me use my magnifying glass because it's magnifying. Oh, be real still for me.
Is there a problem? Hello, is there a problem? What's the hold up? Do me.
So the problem is you don't have any lashes for me to extend.
I have lashes.
Okay.
You just have to like, they're thin. So you gotta get close up on them and do it. Come on, do my shit. I got somewhere to be. What the, first of all, what is this, the dentist?
Wow.
Just put the lash on. I don't understand why you can't see.
It's not gonna put on to because you don't have any lashes.
Yes, I do.
No.
I have lashes. I have more than you. Yes, I do. How you gonna tell me it's my face? Wow. I have. Let me see that mirror.
Hold on.
I have lashes, boo.
Show me where they at. You see them?
I really don't need none, but
yes.
I'm so fucking gorgeous. But I have like right there. I have a whole row. Just do my shit.
We might have to do a strip or something because...
No, I can't do a strip.
No strip?
No strip. Just do them.
It's really nothing for me to do, babe. Like, you have no lashes, dog.
Yes, I do have lashes.
Have you heard of Latisse?
I don't really talk about shit I don't need. People have grown it up, but I don't need Latisse, so I don't tend to think about it.
So, have you had your lashes done before?
Yes, I have. I get my lashes done all the time. I told you I really don't need them.
Okay.
Just do me. You do Beyonce's, Riri. Do you give them a hard time when you're doing their shit? Well, and me and Riri look alike, so if you do hers, you could do mine.
They have lashes, though.
And I have lashes, too. First of all, Jamal, I don't understand what the discrepancy is. I don't understand why you can't just do my shit.
It's no need to have a problem. I'm just telling you that you don't have any lashes.
I do have lashes. You're being smart. I'm starting to get offended. I'm getting irritated. My leg is starting to shake. I got somewhere to be. And you mean to tell me you can't do my lashes?
There's nothing for me to do.
Let me tell you something, Jamal. I'm going to tell you one more time.
Let me tell you something.
Okay, what you about to tell me? I don't know why you standing up for. Why you?
Hold on. Don't let the key face fool you, baby.